Well, an iced coffee hit the spot for many Mainers on this warm day, myself included, but it also touched the hearts of countless customers at Dunkin' Donuts all over the state today. Dunkin' Donuts donated $1 from each purchase of an iced coffee today to the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life, which honors individuals who are battling or have battled cancer, as well as those who have lost their life to the disease.
A couple years ago, I lost my mom to lung cancer and a good friend of mine at the same time. So I decided to get involved in this and help find a cure.
I hope that we raise $40,000 or $50,000 would be great. Imagine that amount of money in the hands of a researcher who could find possibly the cure or a new treatment for cancer. It'd be amazing.
Now, the 2011 Relay for Life of Greater Portland is scheduled to begin on Friday, June 17th at South Portland High School.